Warning! The following video you are about to see contains some non-family-friendly materials such as language and other stuff. It should also be worth noting that all footage of the Barnyard stories belong to Viacom and the company of Nickelodeon. Viewer discretion is advised.
Good morning, Barnyard!
Ouch! Mail call!
Thanks, Badger! Man, I feel great! I mean, nothing but nothing could ruin a wonderful day like this!
Hello, and I would like to say welcome to the second Barnyard YouTube Pooper Lab. We got some great videos here and lots of boneless papaya to share. Before we get to the former birthday episode that everyone worked hard on, first thing first, some smaller entries from other episodes including Boya Beware and Lord of the Beaver. Enjoy.
I'm just heading to the fields, Duke.
See you next time. Okay. Bye-bye.
Old MacDonald had a horse. E-I-E-I-O.
I'm just heading to the fields, Duke.
Let it go. The dog with the butter. Let it go. I'll put the butter on him.
They see me rolling.
He's going. He's going. He's going. He's still going.
Duke.
What? He's gone.
Speed leg. Get the speed leg.
Otis, the farmer's coming.
What? Abort plan! Repeat, abort!
Talking in!
Clear!
I feel like we're gonna bang out potatoes, no problem. I mean, so we have to...
This party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
Nah, I don't really feel like it.
Moo?
Ow! I didn't say papaya!
Here we go!
Up your ass! Up your ass!
Oji-san! Ikura yatowarete iru kara tte mizu o kakurarete made ayamaru koto wa nai yo!
I played a male cow with udders. And that fucking infuriated people. Dweebs run up to me all the time on the street. There's no such thing as a male cow with udders!
Shut that door.
I remember when I remember.
Let's do something else.
That's short for Trespassers William.
Trespassers William?
Yes.
Boy!
Don't worry, I'm sure
you'll escape again.
Now pull!
You got it!
You did it. Good
job.
I can't believe it. I'm proud of you.
Now about my boneless kidney stone.
It means another whole year of boarding school.
Walking is so 20th century.
All right, boy.
Here's a little creation of mine.
What happened?
Suddenly, at the beginning of the episode.
I can't believe you dumped this.
Ah! I think I'm traveling back in time!
Wow!
Well,
off to Bices. Well, off to Bices.
Adhesive medical strips.
What's it say?
Nothing, but
hold on. Let me put on my glasses.
Dear pesky plug.
I'm just glad my nursing school training finally paid off.
Miss Keisha. Oh my fucking god, she fucking dead.
This place could run off the fumes of my leadership. Otis!
Go fuck yourself.
Deco!
Pip, I hereby deputize you acting Barnyard leader.
Are you kidding? Do you know how popular I am?
Oh, well, you look at
that. Purple Gay!
Talking and walking and walking.
Guys, it says,
welcome to the Simpson residence, or Casa de Simpson, as I call it.
Guys, it says, welcome papaya!
Clearly, the farmer wishes to receive papaya!
In this case,
rutabaga!
It says,
you suck. That's what it says.
Oh, 3 seconds later!
We're dead.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Wait for it.
What if the new owners make us work as boners?
What if they eat us?
Crunch. Hey, we can go live with my cousin Benny.
Doesn't he live in
Alaska?
I was tracked.
Oh, no. Now is not the time to show us an
Antarctica.
Well, this sucks.
That's getting better.
That's right. I love you, man.
Let's never fight again, bro.
Aww. 1 week later,
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known.
Squanto, stop scooping mud with your mouth. That's what tails are for.
Nah, I don't really feel like it.
That's right! You're all going down.
I'll steal it! No one will ever know!
She's getting away at a moderate speed.
If she sends that video out, she'll explode.
Oh no!
Review the budget.
Oh, if only Otis were here.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
You've come to the wrong place.
Those buyers will run screaming and never come back. 10 minutes later.
This must be the place.
Oh, it's a pretty great place, I think.
How original!
Hello there.
Oh, hello there.
Ah, salesman!
Dick. So you must be the buyers.
We drove 2,000 miles for this.
Well, look no further. This place has it all.
Walls, floors, doors, and the sweet scent of. Wow! Mr. and Mrs. Shouty yells a lot, Stan.
Yeah, how you doing? I don't know your name, so I'll just call you Herb, okay, Bill?
My ears.
Herb, think fast!
Oh my god!
We don't work and we're very lonely. We're very friendly, but we're lonely.
The same day later, you're gonna love playing in this beautiful outdoor setting this property has to offer.
Behold!
We can edit that bit out, right?
Oh. Takes your breath away, don't it? No, seriously, it does. Try not to breathe. Hey, look, an adorable woodland fawn! You'll be fine. Wait for off you.
I'm a fire in my laser!
That's good waste.
I diagnose you with dead.
Well, it ain't Barney the Purple Dinosaur!
Drinking atomic waste will give you superheat laser vision.
Some.
copyright law in the universe is going to stop me!
Oh.
This shall be my greatest triumph yet! Otis was wrong! Good afternoon, old one! Let me guess, you're by? Fantastic! Hey, have a good look around, just whatever you do. The barn has a teeny tiny...
Hi, kids!
No shoes, no service!
Oh, I'm not afraid. Huh? Oh, well, did I mention this place is infested with zombies?
4 hours later... That's it! I'm...
Sid Chang!
I'm a talking papaya!
Oh, well, we're all special in our own way.
Thank you all! Thank you! Here, take the keys!
Hasta la vista, baby! I'll be back!
Dude, that was awesome!
Yes! Because I've learned nothing!
No one will touch this place! What? What the?
Your belly's got no star.
Twink, twink, twinkle, twinkle, lovely little star.
Twink, twink, twinkle, twinkle, stupid little star.
I can't believe no one showed up to the family reunion.
Oh, milk me, his last name is Beaver.
How are we supposed to know his last name is Beaver?
You've reached the Boneless Papaya residence.
Would you please stop saying papaya?
Where's the hecking square guy?
I'll get this fire out or my name isn't Stumper, which it is. That's my name.
We gotta fix this fast.
But how?
2 seconds later. Yeah, we're not psychics.
Oh.
Listen, Sonny. Don't ever jingle.
The farmer has a killer recipe for papaya.
Well, at least I still have my personality.
Hey, what I meant.
And now... the episode you all been waiting for, Farmer Birthday.
I recall the time they found those fossilized mosquitoes, and before long they were cloning
papaya.
I didn't say papaya! Suddenly at the beginning of the episode, this happened!
Happy birthday, Angela!
That didn't happen.
Oh, yes, it did.
The maniacs in the mailbox.
Chickens, let's start the party.
See anything yet, Patrick?
I need my glasses. It's the mail tree.
You stupid.
It was a beautiful day.
Here he comes. Otis, here he comes.
Okay, Freddy, you ready in there?
Oh, yeah. Lightning's ready.
Ready for what?
Come on,
Freddy.
Open up. We know you're in there.
Okay, Freddy, you ready in there?
I'll be right out. I got your favorite fruit. Help yourself.
Okay. Oh, you ready in there? Okay, Fred, ready in there?
Oh, O'Reilly.
Okay, Fred, you ready in there? Freddy, what are you doing? What? The code word is papaya!
Ready for what?
We're...
Oh, shit, I forgot.
A boneless brain drain.
Ready for what?
We're pranking the
papaya! When he opens the mailbox, you fling the mailbox.
Like this?
Freddy, what are you doing?
You're blue now! That's my attack!
Freddy, what are you doing?
Like this? This?
Freddy,
what are you doing?
You...
What?
I thought you gave the code!
What? That's not a word!
Now I stalk the world, feeding my hunger.
What?
My insatiable hunger.
I thought you gave the code!
What? That's not code!
I thought you gave the code word!
What? That's not a code word!
Let's make the code word papaya!
Phew, I made it!
I found the source of the ticking! It's a papaya!
Oh, you stupid son of a...
stop it. Get some help.
Freddy, what are you doing?
Milk!
What?
Let's make the code word...
Spaghetti!
The code word is not popcorn!
Let's make the code word...
Eggs!
The code word is not...
Eggs!
Let's make the code word...
The code word is not...
Let's make the code word...
Trains!
Let's make the code word...
The code word is not...
Let's make the code word...
Gordon!
The code word is not...
Gordon!
Let's make the code word...
Brain drain!
The code word is not...
Near, near!
Let's make the code word...
Don't say it!
Papaya!
The code word is not papaya!
Let's make papaya!
Yes, papaya! Did someone say papaya? Would you please stop saying papaya?
You know, I'm not crazy about papaya. Let's make papaya.
I still like papaya. Ooh, I said it. What's the farmer saying? What's papaya? Please, papaya!
That's all of them.
Look, let's go over this again.
Did someone say papaya?
Look, let's go over this again.
Hey!
Look, let's go over this again. Look, let's go over this again. Look, I didn't say papaya! Papaya is not-
I swear to holy Christ, if you don't shut up, I'm going to punch you!
Look, let's go over this again!
Did someone say-
Trains.
Dude, no one said-
Trains.
Would you please stop saying-
Trains.
Finish him!
Look, let's go over this again!
Did someone say pie? Dude, no one said bye.
Would you please stop saying bye?
I swear to God, if you say
papaya
one more time, I'm gonna lose my...
Did someone say papaya?
Try the papayas. They're juicy and full of papain.
Would you please stop saying papaya?
Oh my God, Daddy. Take me to the...
Barnyard.
I'm gonna strangle her!
You know, I'm not crazy about... Let's make the code word...
Scary monster.
Mr. Will.
Let's make the code word...
Brain drain.
You know, I'm not crazy about... Let's make the code word...
Corn.
Or how about avocado?
From Mexico.
I'm in constant pain!
You know, I'm not crazy about... Let's make the code word...
Or how about...
My hair's really blonde.
You know, I'm... Papaya. Let's make the code word...
Boneless white meat!
Or how about...
Nothing!
What I was thinking of was,
I still like papaya.
Oops!
My name is Papaya!
I still like
boneless white meat!
Papaya.
Who?
I said it! I still like papaya.
Who?
I says.
Abort plan! Repeat! Abort plan! Would you please stop saying papaya? Ow! I didn't say papaya!
Okay, this joke has officially run its course.
This square's looking rough!
Thank God!
Oh, Mr.
Mail time!
Mail time!
Mail time!
Mail time!
Mail time!
The mail's here!
Oh, Mr. Man-Man!
We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from.
Oh, it's my birthday, you know.
Who gives us sheets?
Is that my man? Tomorrow's my birthday, you know.
Stop talking about it!
I'll bet everyone in the county sent me a c- All right, let's see.
Greetings, Citizen Duck. Please report to the Ducktown Defense League Training Center immediately.
Jury duty, jury duty, jury duty, blackmail, pink slip, chain letter, eviction notice.
Jury duty.
That is so sad.
I know.
I hate jury duty.
Oh dear, a bit steep.
Bill.
They're all bills. Oh dear me.
Tomorrow's my birthday, you know. I'll bet everyone in the county sent me a card.
All right, let's see.
Oh, this is awkward.
Well, have a good one.
Oh, well.
That is such...
I know, I hate jury duty.
Oh, I forgot tomorrow's the farmer's birthday.
Brain drain!
That is so sad.
I know, I hate papaya.
That is so sad.
It's not the same.
We have to get him something.
You mean like life?
How about...
$1 million.
You mean like a life?
How about a day and a month papaya?
Don't even think about it.
You mean like a life? Do you have any life?
No.
You mean like a life?
That's very rude.
How rich?
I found enough.
We have to get him something.
Like the Hypertronic Space Modulator 3000?
No, I'm serious.
How about fewer mail? Hey, folks, shut fewer the mail time in there.
You shut here's the one from Sally.
Oh, my goodness, a grenade.
Close.
Arugula!
Oh, papaya!
I found another one.
I've got it!
Really?
Aw, man, that's just great.
As the farmer slept, he had some mysterious visitors.
What are we doing again?
Ready, we just talked about this.
Oh.
Like on your teeth?
You're an idiot.
What?
You're an idiot!
What are we doing again?
Ready, we just talked about this.
Oh. We did I appear to like this too?
You're an idiot.
What? Sorry. What are we doing again?
Freddy, we just talked about this.
Oh, did I appear to be listening?
You're an
idiot.
You have to talk louder.
I wasn't listening.
Yeah,
did I appear to be listening?
No.
Did I appear to be listening?
You're an
idiot.
Pip, hit the lights.
Wake up, it's 1949 and the bombs are dropping.
You're an idiot.
Happy birthday,
Buenos dias.
Talking animals!
In the name of the king!
Talking animals! Be gone, princess!
Well, that's different.
Be gone, spins!
Be gone, fuck!
You have been banned from the Mickey Mouse Club for inappropriate behavior.
Be gone, demons!
I remember when,
Enough!
No, no, Farmer, Farmer, we're your friends!
Oh... Sorry.
Why me?
It's been done.
You're in a magical
world tour!
You're in a magical dream world!
But it all seems so real.
If it was real, could this happen? 4 hours later! 2 hours after that! 7 hours later! 32,000 sand grains later! If it was real, could this happen?
Flying pig! I am dreaming! But it all seems so real. Pig seem... I am dreaming!
Farmer, get ready for the best birthday
ever! Ow! Oh! Ow!
Farmer, get ready for the best birthday ever! Farmer, get ready for the best birthday ever! Ow! Freddy, what are you doing?
I don't feel so good, SpongeBob.
So how'd you like to throw down with Ape?
Hello.
So how'd you like to throw down with
George Washington?
Nah.
How'd you like to throw down with
Tigger?
Current mood? Feisty.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Ouch!
Join with me, Farmer!
Not today, sir!
Yeah!
song have a copyright?
I'm never waking up.
Come on. Back to Betty Bye.
You'll have to catch me first. What?
Well, if it isn't the
poopy head
bikers.
Ah, off.
Dummy bikers say what?
What? What did you say?
Dummy bikers say what?
What?
Hello, Oda speaking.
Your chicken took my part.
What? I didn't order any papaya. Hello, no longer Oda's president for the farmer speaking. What? I didn't order any papaya.
You gotta help me, I'm being stabbed repeatedly! Oh, fucking pie, oh god!
Ow, I didn't say papaya!
We have to save him! But how? Huh? Pig, give me that birthday cake!
No!
Give it!
That's my cake!
I get it!
It's your own cake!
Pig, you have extra cake at all times! Pig, give me that birthday cake.
That's my cake.
I get it.
It's your own cake.
Yikes! Huh? Pig, give me that birthday cake.
No.
Give it.
No.
Ouch. Why, you little.
Why, you little. Why, you little.
Well, this is treason, so you can't hurt me.
Why, you cotton picking.
Let me boil him in tomatoes.
Inflation! That's right.
Okay, that's enough fun there, Chief. Let's get you.
Mad Flint! Dream motorcycle away!
Yo, holy shit, he dead!
Hello,
Doc.
What's up, Doc?
Farmer, you're in your underwear.
Hey! Shut up!
Let's go to Rio, baby. Let's go to Rio.
He's gonna die.
Freddy, the motorcycle doesn't really fly.
Oh, well then flying motorcycles are the only way to travel.
Freddy, the motorcycle doesn't really fly.
Oh, well then
he's gonna die.
We're too late!
Can we have his house?
No!
Can we have papaya?
After him! We're okay, I saved it!
Great!
Now what people wanted me to do was to get this thing into the air and then go sun gravity! Where's the gravity? Sun! Oh god! Oh! That was way worse than I expected!
What did I do?
I broke the fabric of reality!
Penis!
Sizzle pricing!
Huh? Hey, a letter! I have friends! Oh, that's not a letter, that's a threat.
Maybe next year we just get him a...
How about some of that excellent food?
Maybe next year we just get him a try.
How about a gift certificate so he can get...
diabetes.
Maybe next year we just get him a tie.
A brain drain.
Maybe next year we just get him a tie.
Surprise!
Station joke.
Hey, folks! Viewer mail time again! Oh, here's one for Pig. Dear Pig. Ah! Hey, I'm a bastard! Don't hurt me! Help! Ah!
Oh! It's Krebsy! Ah!
Oh! Maybe next year we just get him a tie.
That's me.
Ah! Oh, it was just a dream. What a relief.
At least you didn't say cork papaya.
Ow, I didn't say cork papaya! Oh, it was just a dream.
At least you didn't say sis.
Ow, I didn't say. That was a painful beating later.
At least you didn't say.
Hey guys!
Oh, I didn't say. Ow! Papaya! Oh, it was just a dream. What a relief.
At least you didn't say
coconut custard pie with whipped cream.
Why did you hit me in the face with a coconut custard pie with whipped cream?
Oh!
Ooh, oh, I had that thinking birthday Otis being pelted by Barmer's scary paint balloons dream again. I had that dream again. Thank goodness everything's back to normal.
No dead maniacs in my heart.
Oh, fuck. Oh, pig, I had the packing spit dream again. I had the boneless white meat dream again.
Here, have a glass of warm milk.
Oh, thanks.
Here, have a glass of warm milk.
Oh, thanks.
Aw, poor guy. Here, have a glass of warm milk.
Aw,
thanks.
Aw, poor guy. Here, have a glass of warm milk. Aw, thanks.
Ah, man. I had the giant pig a blacking dream again. Ah, man. I had the pig giant pig dream again. I had the a blinking pig giant pipe dream again.
Would you please stop saying pipe?
Will you shut up?
What did you just say to me?
I'm trying to sleep.
You gotta stop eating papaya before bed.
Now, boy, here we go.
Hi, I'm Pig with today's film. Here's a letter from File. Dear Pig.
No.
Bye-bye.
Midnight into the morrow.